Welcome back, students, to the explanation of compound and complex sentences. In part one of the video, I have explained you about the uses of two infinitive by the use of verb. We will be proceeding further how it is used as an adverb to modify a verb or an adjective. Even two plus infinitive is used to modify the adverb as well as adjective. When you will take this example into consideration, you will understand it. He went to meet the president. Here, he went to meet the president. Went over here is the verb and it is modified by two plus verb. That is, he went to meet the president. For you to get it clearly, I have also underlined to meet and written that it modifies the verb went. Moving on to the next, a similar example. How I have told you that how it modifies the verb here. Now in the next sentence, we will see that how it modifies adjective. You are difficult to please. Now, you are difficult. In this sentence, difficult is used as adjective and how it is qualified by the word to please. You are difficult. Here, difficult has been used as an adjective and to please modifies it. Now, the third way you can use to plus infinitive is as an adjective to qualify a noun. To qualify a noun over here means that we can use it in order to make a clear understanding of the word it. It is time to leave. Okay, it is time to leave. Here again, this adjective is used to qualify. Time has been qualified by this in order to get the meaning of the sentence. As an object, we all know that in a sentence, we always need an object complement or an object to a preposition in two ways. Here, I have given you the example in both the way. As an object complement and as well as an object to a preposition. How? As an object complement. Example is, he is about to resign. Okay, it is an object complement. And an object to a preposition, we saw him go. We saw him go as a preposition. Now, as a part of to plus adjective, adverb plus infinitive. The patient is too weak to walk. Now, here, this has been used as too weak to walk. Again, adjective, to plus adjective. Okay, as a part of to plus adjective and infinitive. I don't have money to buy it. Is it clear to you? The patient is too weak. Here I have told you as a part of to plus adjective. Here to plus adjective to walk. I don't have money enough to buy it. Okay, last. As an absolute to modify the whole sentence. This to plus verb or to plus infinitive is used to modify, to give explanation to the whole change in the sentence. The whole complete sentence is changed. To be honest with you, I hate you. Here, this whole statement, to be honest with you, comes under the modification of the whole sentence. So these are six. Here I have begun with first in the part one of the video. I explained to you as a noun, and here we have seen that how as an adverb to modify a verb or an adjective, as an adjective to qualify a noun, and as an object complement or an object to a preposition, as a part of to plus adjective, adverb plus infinitive, and the last one is as an absolute to modify the whole sentence. These are certain things that you should know that where it is used. I hope you have understood this explanation. We will be moving into the other topic, that is gerund and participle, in part 3 of the explanation. If you like this explanation, please like and subscribe to my channel for more updates. Thank you.